Elena was a smart 13-year-old girl that had everything in life except the love and support of her family.
Mom, where are you? Mom, look.
Sorry, sweetie, I don't have time for this. I'm late for work.
Mom, but this is really important.
I'm sorry, sweetie, I'm late for work.
This is the address. Hello? Anybody home? Hello? Lucy? How have you been?
Fine. I've been fine. And you?
I'm not too good. Can I see my daughter?
Why now? After so many years. You've had a chance to come for 7 years and you choose now. Why?
Because I was in the hospital and the doctor said I have cancer. Is this her purse?
Yeah, it is.
Can I see her? Don't tell her I'm her father. I know it's gonna be hard for her. Just tell her that I'm your friend. I just wanna see her. Can you call her?
Can you come with me for a bit?
Sure.
Looks like your mom.
Oh, thank you.
Can I give you a hug?
Sure.
Is this yours?
Yes. Who is he?
I'm your mother's friend.
It's been 7 years. She has to know. He's your father.
What? My father's dead.
I think it's better to be late. I'll go talk to her. Sorry. I thought that was what's best.
Mom, it isn't. He came back.
I didn't know he was gonna come back. I'm really sorry. Elena, your father's coming over today. He called me. He he told me that he wanted to come and apologize for not being in your life for the past 7 years. But he also wants to present you to your half-sister.
I have a half-sister?
Yes, you do.
First he comes, now I have a sister.
At the end, Elena noticed that she made a big mistake of not letting her dad back into her life. Elena tried to contact him, but she found out weeks later that her dad was dead. Elena and her half-sister Mandy became really close to each other. They learned a valuable lesson. There is nothing better in life than the love and support of your family.